Android Phone Mirror to the OBS Studio, turn on the beauty cam. We added the filter. Added the beauty skin. And show the clean HDMI. Today, I will show you how to use the Android phone as a beauty skin camera for the OBS Studio to do the live training. I will use its physical HDMI output and then connect the Fable 179 UVC HDMI capture card. First, I will connect the USB-C hub that have a HDMI output. And then I will connect the HDMI cable with this capture card. Okay, you will find the Android phone will mirror to the OBS Studio. And I turn on the vertical mode. Turn on the APP. Okay, you can select the parameter what you want. Filter, and I select the pink. Okay, and I select this one. But you will find a big problem of the OBS Studio. The resolution of this one is 1920 by 1018. The real resolution what you use is just this one. This is just 1/3 area. This is black and black area. If you want to use this video to do the live training, this area will be waste. Second, you will find the app have an icon. For example, this is a snapshot and home icon. What you display on the OBS is what your live training video. The final problem is not all of Android phone can be HDMI output. For example, this is an older Android phone. It is a micro USB interface. We do not find out an adapter that can let the Android phone be HDMI output. In this video click, I will solve three problems. One is resolution issue. We will full screen for the OBS Studio. The second issue, we will find out a beauty camera app that it will show the clean HDMI output. And then OBS also show the beauty HDMI video. The third, we will let all of Android phone can be HDMI output. This is a smartphone vertical full screen mirror to TV adapter. It will solve the two problems. One is, it can let the vertical Android phone video be mirror to the OBS full screen. We do not waste any resolution. The second, it is compatible for any Android phone. If your Android phone OS is more than Android 5.0 OS, this is DC 5 voltage, and this is HDMI output. HDMI output, we will connect to the HDMI capture card. And the USB-A connector, we will connect to the Android phone. If your Android phone is USB-C version, please connect the USB-C cable. If your Android phone is micro USB, please connect the micro USB cable. DC 5 voltage, HDMI output, connect to the capture card. And the USB-C cable, connect to the USB-C Android phone. And you can see the APP. Star mirror. And then you will see the Bluetooth turn on. For this demo, we do not use the audio. But you also can turn on. It is no problem. Turn on. Now, the Android phone is full screen mirror to the PC OBS Studio. Full screen. It do not waste any resolution. And then we just turn the video be rotation to 90 degrees. We need to find out a beauty camera that is clean HDR output. Turn on the Google Play and download this app, this one, and sure, hello. And then you can see this icon. And use your Facebook account to log in. This one. And right now. Hello. Back. And select this icon. Live. You can select the parameter. For example, you can select the this one, mouse. What you want, okay? It is no problem. Please use your finger to touch this point. Enter. So you do not see any icon in the OBS Studio monitor. The video is still the horizontal mode. The second, I will turn the video be 90 degrees. This one, turn the 90 degree, yes. And I will set up the output resolution be vertical mode full screen. So set up something. And the same resolution. Save. Okay, and just modify the video. Okay, what you see in the OBS Studio is a full screen mirror to the OBS. We do not waste any resolution. We also added the audio. We added the mic. Mic is from the PC. MIC and setup. I use the NVIDIA hardware encoder and the resolution. I set up the vertical mode full screen and the bitrate. I set up the 6000 kbps, but my internet is not good, so I still set the 2000 kbps. Okay. And yes. Now I go to the Facebook to copy the streaming key. Yes. And live streaming. And copy this one. Go to OBS to paste. And start live training. Go to Facebook again. See, you can see the video on the Facebook, this one. It is clean HDMI, no problem. I use the mobile phone to see the live training. Yes, this one. You also have audio. Of course, you also can use the old Android phone. This is old Android phone. It is a micro USB cable. Okay, I just change. And turn on the APP, Mirror Plug. Start. Yes, you can see the old Android phone also can mirror to the OBS Studio. So, if your Android phone is Android 5.0 up, you can use, it is no problem. Of course, you also can use iPhone as a beauty camera for the OBS Studio. We just use a lightning cable. For the iPhone use, you do not install any mirror app, it will auto connect. You also can use iPhone beauty camera, but iPhone beauty camera, you need use the China mobile phone number to log in. You see? For the Android phone beauty camera use, you can use a Facebook login. So I think the Android phone is better for the overseas user. Use the same idea. I will use the Android beauty phone to do the Instagram live. This is a special design Android tablet. It do not have a front end camera and a backup camera. We use the HDMI input, two input to replace the front end camera and the backup camera. How do we do the Instagram live? Just turn on the Instagram app and do live training. And connect the HDMI source of this one. Start. Hello. The Android screen is mirror to the Android tablet. Okay, we turn on the app beauty cam. The beauty camera is mirror to the Android tablet. This is Instagram Live app. You also need added the mic. Connect the audio input. Okay, we can start do the live training. Yes, it is Instagram Live. Let me summarize the big issue. If you want to use a mobile phone as a beauty camera, mirror to OBS Studio. The first problem is, when you mirror the vertical mode screen on the OBS Studio, you will waste a lot of resolution for the black area. The second, not all of the Android phone have a HDMI output. The third, you need to find out a beauty camera app that is clean HDMI output. This Fabon smartphone vertical full screen mirror to TV adapter will solve this problem.